Aloha cousins and welcome back to another episode of Ori and the Wisp of Wheeling Goofy blah 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 blah. Yes, yeah. Okay, so the last episode I showed you cousins that there's that trick with the farming. So let's take a little look of how that went. Oh boy. Now that is some spirit life. And also, for the record, I do want to mention the fact that it was a bit of a pain. Why that is? Let's just say that your cousins have to be active there from time to time. You can't just lay it and go away. Because after an amount of time, well, let's just say something happens and you get respawned outside of the water on the left side, and instead of having above 1,000 spirit lights, you get stuck with somewhere between 300 and 700. So you will lose all of the spirit lights. You have to be active from time to time to just click or move around a little bit. Because, well, you'll lose all of the spirit lights. And you won't be able to make up to an amount like this one. So, it is time to improve our stuff. So, yeah. Let's get everything, shall we? We have so much, and now we have all the abilities. Aren't I supposed to get an achievement for earning, I think? I don't know. I thought I should get an achievement. But if not, then that's okay. Let's talk to the... Okay, I kind of forgot how to play the game because I haven't played it in quite a little while. But I do remember that this guy, he can buy shards. Oh no, that's cool. Why shouldn't we get everything? We might need it. Okay. Let's see, what do we have? Okay. Let's do some upgrades, shall we? Oh. Let's get this one. Okay. This is pretty good for the... Well, the cousins know the farming. The more you upgrade the stuff that helps you get more points, lights. But that's done, the better it is. Okay, so I think we have enough good stuff. Let's see, so we have the R, which is flash. Okay, now we have Sanji, we got the spike. We got Spirit Star. Okay, I don't know how this works. I guess we should test them out a little bit. See. So what does this do? Oh, okay. What does the spike do? Oh. I know, I didn't want to talk to you, sorry. Okay, so, again. Damn! Okay, so it does a lot of damage, but it also takes a lot of energy, so let's not drain so much, shall we? Also, let's have a look at this. Okay, last deal 20 more damage when below. 2 additional life cells, okay. Enemies will not respawn much faster. Okay. Let's get this one instead and get this one. Bounty enemies 79 more damage. Okay, maybe not. Deal bonus damages to flying enemies. Triple jump. Yep, we really need that. Okay. I've seen shots. Oh. I'm gonna take that away. Yeah, I think this should be good. Okay. Nice. That was really nice. But I also think I shouldn't have that one, but I should instead have our. Where is it? Yeah, the more points, the better. Okay. Well, I think we should do more exploring of the world. Yay. Where is the king trying to get me to? Okay. I don't really remember last time what we mentioned that we're gonna go and do, because oof, quite too long time for me. Is it over here? Let's go over here, let's check. The map's there? Maybe it is? Maybe I don't know. Damn it. Come on, how about Milton Brown? Come on. Right there. No! Damn it! That was so close. God damn it. Oh, got me good. Donut! This! Oh my god! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! I don't have to do this to the job, come on. That's not. By that time. Oops, oops. Okay, let's go. Let's enter. Oh, goddammit then, I spent all of that time trying to figure out the gizzy and oh my god, I forgot about that. Jesus. Hold on, I guess we're gonna go over there. Next, let's go there. I don't remember what I have to do. Next. I guess it's time to figure it out. By exploring again and again and again until... Let's just see our progress. Make sure we don't die. Oh, there's a mark here. Oh, that's the statue mark here. Oh, it's this guy. Healer. One. Oh, yeah, cool. There's so many things that are... Wait. There's an area over here. The closest teleporter is this. I have to go like this. There's also another area over there. Oh, whoops. It's too much. Oh, it does. Let's go over there. Let's check that up. There's a heart. Damn, now what has happened? And I don't really know much of what to do next, to be honest. So, that's what I'm from the north of the area. What's this? Oh, that's... What do I do there? I don't know. That though. God, there's so many things I'm trying to. Huh. Portal to that legend of the demo. But what is this though? What did it already see when it gets here? Oh, whoops. There's the timber. I guess that's something that we will soon figure out. Give me a map. Wow. Okay, that explains a lot. There's a teleporter. Oh, finally. Oh, spirit trees! Oh. Ah, so that's how I get there. Okay, sad I didn't unlock that thing. Okay. Then we know where to go. At least we did something. We unraveled something. Oh god, I died. Of course I died. Oh, Lupo disappeared. Not sure if I can do any more healing. I've done enough healing now. Of course I'm gonna need this. I'm up. My turn shoot. Hello? Nope. That was such a bad airship, I don't know. So that was gross. So, I'm getting a new spear shot. Deal bonus damage when over half the- Ooh! Auch. Das ist mal schön, da das abschließt, das ist true. Okay. Also da läuft es da. Hallo. Wow. Oh, ist das Bild? Das ist das, was almost my sister from Blood from Safe Distance. But Shrek, but then how did this heist when the rain turned forward? I'm a bit of a wonder, but I don't think. Okay, maybe this was just a. Okay. Oh, it's this thing again. Yes, I did see that stern. Oh, what the fuck? What happened? Oh. So this one is a tricky one. No! Shit! I didn't know it was gonna... I forgot that it was gonna glide like that. Dude. These are tricky ones, okay. Let's see. I can't read what we can do about those. Damn it. That was a failed attempt. And it happens. How the hell am I gonna get that one though? How am I gonna get that one? Shit. Damn it, come on. Thank you. Bah. I'm trying to understand. How do I break that? Absolutely have no clue. I don't know how to get that one. Just under the water? Can I go under the water? I don't know. Damn, this is actually so... I wish I had some sort of power that allows me to go through the burn distance. Well, cousins, I think I'm gonna leave with the episode here, even though we didn't do much. At least we got to find this new area, and I'm gonna try to see if we can figure out a way to obtain that item and unlock the door so we can go to the spirit tree. But until then, I'm gonna have to think this one outside the box and see what I can come up with, and then we can resume back to where we were. So, thank you cousins for watching the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more. Hit the bell notification to get notified of the video. Next one. And I'll see you cousins soon. Thank you. Bye bye. And we will.